classes today, I think that he was rapping about subjects that really meant something to him and to other people, and he really spoke to the people and spoke to that generation. There's a lot of hip-hop that you hear now, and I think so many people are anti-hip-hop or think it represents the wrong thing because they're rapping about, you know, girls and money and wealth, and, you know, it's like a certain language that's used that a lot of people find offensive, and I think although maybe Tupac touched on that and did that, it was in a different way, and there was a lot more poetry, and it just sounded, you know.
Yeah, he's more than good, but I'm his own, he went about it himself. He definitely understood what was to be learned and how to go about it.
Yeah, he had become known for his hard-hitting political rhetoric in his songs, but Tupac chose to go down a notch for his next big hit, I Get Away.